Weekend.
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your
pre-weekend. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more.
Rose posted the fastest lap of the race.
Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
Today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. Congratulations to the whole team. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, confidence breeds confidence. Success breeds success. They are very much enjoying a purple patch right now.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. Johnson increases their championship lead. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Johnson.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The owner-driver's team moved to the top of the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Our income's solid at the moment. We should start considering where we can look to invest the profit we're making back into the team. Not an easy decision.